We are about to find out if these crystals right here are Peruvian rhodonite or Peruvian rhodochrosite. If it fizzes, we've got rhodochrosite. Zoom in. Not seeing any action. Oh, yes. We have bubbles. Okay, so we have rhodochrosite. Let's test another piece. Let's do something like this. It has a nice wide open pocket. Whoop. Well, let's drop that big old thing in there. Let's see what happens. One's bubbling too. And this is what happens after the stone is essentially like cleaned off. It's my mom and the baby in the background. Let's check this bad boy out. Tiny bubbles on the other one showing up too. A weak reaction, but this is what we're looking for. So these are indeed rhodochrosite. Thanks for watching.